Everybody, welcome back to another video, and we are starting in the cave here. So I want to do in this video, if possible, is go slay the dragon. So to do so, I do need to gather some more resources. I need to get a bow. I need to try and do some enchanting. So this episode is definitely going to be full of things. Hopefully we can get the dragon kill. Sorry if I sound a little stuffy today. I am dealing with allergies for the past few days. But yeah, this is where I left off on my last mining adventure. I do have some diamonds, but I do want to get a few more and then see about getting some obsidian as well. Because I need to go back to my lava pool maybe. Grab that because I want to make a enchanting table just to get some basic enchants, and then I have to go back to the Nether to get some more blaze rods. And so before I do that, I do need to make sure I make some potions because that was not the best attempt in the Nether in my last video. Woo! That was close. But yeah, thank you for all that have been watching my videos so far. I know I say this all the time, but I want to build a community here. And it'd be really nice to have a community where we just enjoy playing Minecraft. I'm gonna be taking this gold here. This is an awesome cave. I love the cave update. I'm also excited for Minecraft 1.20. I really want those cherry blossom trees. I think those would go amazing. I've been looking at some designs because I definitely want to build a better looking house. I won't get too distracted here. But better looking house in the future. So I think there are some diamonds I left behind when I was stressed out killing that witch right here. I think there were some, I think they're further down actually. So thankfully there's no mobs yet. Yeah, let me know what you guys are most excited about 1.20. I definitely am excited about those trees. I think they'll be really beautiful to have a house kind of surrounded by those trees. Again, my main goal in this series at the end, I want to build a nice castle. I think the diamonds were down here. This is where the zombies kept spawning and they weren't letting me get anything. Let's see, oh, that's water dripping sound. That hurts skeletons. But I want to like fully explore this cave. Yeah, there's a diamond. Let me grab that one. Hopefully there's another one behind it. I think I might have another diamond in my chest. Let's see, there it goes. So let me grab some of this. What's it called? Is it drip? Dripstone block? Or as a building block? I never come prepared for anything. Oh yeah! Oh, I need one of these shards for, I think, don't you need a silk touch pickaxe? I think you do. Yeah, I think you need silk touch to get those, because I need one for, to make a spyglass. As an Enderman. I recently went to go see, wow, it's really dark over there. I recently went to go see the Spider-Man Spider-Verse movie, which was amazing. No spoilers here for those Haven't seen it. This is one. You know what? Let me go back and see how many I have, because what I want to do is go ahead and start that enchantment table. And since I'm playing on just regular survival, not on hardcore, the dragon should not be too much trouble. I've only killed the dragon maybe four times. So, still nervous regardless. But yeah, let's get back up to the surface. And let's craft everything we might need to face off the dragon. And hopefully, let me see. Do I have anything left behind here? Do I have some arrows? So I do need a potion of slow falling. And I don't think I have the resources for that. So I think you need like a phantom membrane or something like that. Because I am definitely not going to attempt to do the MLG bucket. Because I know I will completely embarrass myself. But one thing exciting about going to a stronghold too is I get access to those books, so in the libraries. Let's skippity hop over here to home. I do like my little area. It's so lovely. I am so excited though because I know I'm rushing through to the end game, or I feel like I am. But it's just so much I want to do creatively, and it's a lot of resources, like resource gathering and shulker boxes. And I do have a few diamonds here. I don't think I have any more obsidian. I do actually. This is my brewing stand. And then my magma cream, because I do need to go back and get some blaze rods. And then I think I can make something out of spider eyes. I forget what it is. But let me make sure I grab. I think I can make a few bookshelves actually. Because I need to make a few books, I know that. But I should be able to make. I think I need paper, right? Need paper for books. Let me start down here and gather these. My inventory is an absolute mess. So, as soon as I'm done with in-game stuff and I just want to focus on killing the dragon to leave the end open on this episode, but I'm just excited overall to see where this journey goes and to be a little bit more organized. Let's make some paper. And we should be able to. Oh, I need to get rid of some stuff here. Do I have anything to cook that with? Guys are probably screaming at me because you see coal in my inventory, and I don't. I just literally skipped some in the. Oh, well, that'll be a problem for another day, me. Let's make some books. Okay, 16. One enchanting table. And how many bookshelves can we make? Three? That's actually not the worst. And I think for now, what I'll do is I'll just place it randomly here until I have a better space for it. Let's see, I think. Actually, I think I can make a few more. I just need some more wood. I don't have an axe, do I? No, I do not. Okay, let's make an axe. I need iron. Here we go. Let's just grab them all. I think I just will need one axe, but my inventory is still... Inventory is too full. I need a better bow than this one, that's for sure. I don't think I'll need that anytime soon. And don't need that, don't need that. Do you need my brewing stand? And I don't really need all these pickaxes. So I'm gonna bring my diamond one with me. It'll be amazing if I got fortune on this thing. And let's make a sword. Alright, there we go. Oh, I don't need this trick stone. Oh my gosh, oh yes. Okay. I do need redstone for brewing. I need glass as well. So I need to get some sand from somewhere. And that would mean I need a shovel. Alright, so... like I was mentioning, I need to get some more wood. I heard you, Henry. I need to get you a name tag. And probably some friends too. Can I make bookshelves out of birch wood? We shall see. The sun's coming down already. I think I can. But first, I make them into planks. Yes, I can. So I have a total of 5. That honestly should be good enough for now. So I'm going to place it here. And they have to be a block apart. So I kind of want it like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Let's see what kind of achievements we can get. Efficiency 2 and sharpness 2. That's actually not the worst. I don't know if I have lapis though. I do not have a single lapis. So I need to go get that. Get some lapis. In the meantime, let me have some sand so I can get that smelting. Okay, so welcome back. So I did find a few pieces of lapis here. So let me grab my diamond pickaxe again, wherever I put it. And I think I have enough because I also wanted to make a golden apple, cook this up. I found a little bit of coal. So there's my glass here. So let's cook up this here, and then also I want to cook up some of this food as well, because I want to make a golden apple for the fight. And 6 bottles. That's okay, because there'll be 3 bottles of. Yeah, let me put this here. Maybe 3 bottles of fire resist. I need blaze powder. This is one reason too I need to head back to the nether. So I need my nether quartz, my soul sand to grow some of that. I need redstone. And my magma cream. And I think gunpowder just makes it splashable. Which I don't necessarily need that. Alright, let's get started. Let's make a blaze powder. And if memory serves me right, I put that here. And then I put the one of these to make it an awkward potion. And while that's going, let's go ahead and this has efficiency too. Oh, and I'm breaking one. Not too bad. And Bane of Arthropods. Ooh. Sharpness one. And knockback one. That's okay. Alright. That's gonna have to do. And let's see what the potions are doing. They're awkward. So we put the magma cream. And that should make potions of fire resist. Which is gonna be amazing because I need to head back to Nether, get some more blaze rods, and also some eyes of or ender pearls. Alright, and then if I want to extend, because it's at 3 minutes naturally, I put a redstone there. That should give me 8 minutes, I believe. So let me put all this there. Grab another one of those. I'll put these on my hot bar just in case. And I did say I want to grow some of these, didn't I? Let's put those back. I don't think I'll be needing an axe. I definitely won't be needing my shovel. I'll put these away. And just very quickly, I'll just put like a few down here. I don't know yet where I want this to go. That could be my little soul sand area. And there we go. Little soul sand farm. Or not soul sand farm. Nether wart farm. And yeah, let's go ahead and head to the Nether again. I do need to put the gold boots back on. Because I don't want the piglins getting mad. And some building blocks. I'll just bring some dirt with me because I have plenty of that. And keep my golden apples there. Let me grab my potions. And they should be 8 minutes. There we go. That's excellent. So yeah, let's head to the Nether. I'm gonna jump back to you guys once I am at the Nether fortress spot. Oh, there's some blazes there already. Now they can't hurt me with their fire, which is absolutely amazing because last time it was pretty chaotic. So I should be able to make quick work of these guys. I think I looted all these chests already. Yeah, these guys are no problem now. The only things I have to worry about is the all too scary wither skeletons. So I'm gonna grab those. See, I hear them above me now, which they're not scary now. See, where was that spawner at? Oh, it was over here, right? Because I went up here. Whoops! Oh my gosh, I messed up. I went over there. I ran somewhere. I think it was. Yeah, that's my showdown area. So I'm gonna build here. It's kind of scary to jump down. I should be okay. I do need to be very, very careful for the wither skeletons. I should be able to be okay here, even if they jump down. Hopefully. I'm just like so scared to do anything. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Stop! Okay. Oh my gosh, I almost died! See what I mean? I know there's more somewhere. I'm gonna try to make it through here. Okay. Oh my gosh. I wonder why they're not spawning here. I should heal up. I'm glad I have that golden apple. My goodness. Imagine if I didn't have that golden apple. Oh my gosh. Okay, can't really get that. Oh, that's death down there. So I gotta be careful. So I want this area to be more spawnable for them. That wasn't too nice. I'm like scared to move. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna close this area too if I can, so I don't necessarily want them to like fly up. Hello. They're kind of sad when you take away their ability to put you on fire. Yeah. How do you like my diamond sword, skeleton? I feel so amazing right now. Like a superhero. You have to be careful because their melee attacks are pretty hard. Let's see, how many blaze rods do I have now? I honestly don't need too many, because I have some at home too. So I think I might kill these guys and then head back over close to my portal. Because, let me get these coordinates too. Because there's a warp forest where I live. And how much time do I have left on this? 3 minutes? Not terrible. So I gotta get through these guys. I thought I heard another skeleton. Oh, I hate you! Ugh. So annoying. The dumb wither effect. Okay, so I think I'm in relative safe. So what I'm gonna do now is get back home, which is that away, and I'm gonna leave the Nether. Well, not leave the Nether. I'm gonna go to the Warp Forest. So I'll be right back, you guys. That's to where my portal is. Took a little while. And of course there's a gas somewhere. So I'm going to see if I can find a good spot to see some Endermen. Take some of this wood too. Get some building blocks. So I can make these into... That's a nice pretty color. Let's see if we can find some Enderman. I need like a nice open area. So there's one down there. So let me see what I can do. See, there's another one there. So if I come down here, so I need like a little centralized spot where I can look at them. But then I have a nice little hidey hole, I guess you could say. So I can run to. And I think I might actually use... I was thinking about that spot. That can actually make me like a makeshift one. So I can be actually right here. So let's cover this up like that. And this should be a good area to where I can look at them and run. I don't think these trees decay like the ones in the overworld. So let's give this a go. So if I look at one, where are they at? So for example, if I look at this one, now he's a little shy. So I don't know, okay, there we go. And I kind of hide here. He's like right next to me. He actually died. From what? I don't know. Is there like lava right here or something? Where are you guys dying from? Oh, they're right here. I think they're stuck. I don't want to risk it. I kind of... It seems like they're stuck. I mean, this works too. Okay, he teleported somewhere. This isn't working out the way I planned. Oh my god! No! No! That wasn't working out the way I planned it to. That's okay. So I died down there. Okay. Stop. I'm not trying to hurt you. I'm not trying to look at you. Just trying to get my stuff. Okay. Okay, thankfully I still have my blaze rods. I am missing some items. I'm missing my... I got my diamond pickaxe. Oh. So, I'm missing my pants. And... Okay, I got my golden apple. Okay, I think this is everything. Hopefully. I'm pretty upset at these guys. So what if I do this? That's what you get. I got two pearls. That's so loud. Like they're dying sound. Okay. It seems like a better spot. They're getting stuck. I think I honestly need a few more. So let me. I think I lost my axe. I did lose my axe, sadly. Unless it's somewhere over here. That kind of sucks. Hide in the hole. I know I could have done this an easier way if I made a boat. I just thought about that. But, you know, you live and learn, I guess. This works too. Next time I'm definitely using the boat method. I say let's retreat. Because there's two wild Endermen, I have no idea where they went. And I feel like they're gonna slap me and ruin my day. So I think it's time to get off to the stronghold. I honestly should be fine with what I have. I think, as far as the bow goes, I think that's the only thing I really need. Which I can go kill some. Let me make some fresh armor. And my boots are pretty good. Because, yeah, this is pretty much dead armor. My shield's okay, my bow. I do need a bucket of water. And spring the steak. And let me make a few more chests out of this. Yeah, let's see which direction are we heading. Oh, there we go. Don't break. Thank you. Okay. So we're gonna run like 400 blocks, I would say. And then we're gonna throw another one. Put this. Actually, let's go around this hill or this mountain. It's actually a nice area. Wow. Can make like a volcano. Let's see if there is a way to get around this. So many sheep. Okay, so we got pretty far. So we still need to go that way. Don't break. Ugh. About Ender or strongholds. It's about 1,000 blocks away from your spawn, I believe. I forgot I have knockback on this. You know what? That's funny. That's probably why the Endermen were, like, kind of disappearing up in the way. Oh, that poor sheep. Here, I'll take the... I'll take the meat. Oh my gosh, they're murdering all the sheep. Okay. Oh no, is it gonna be in the water? That's gonna suck. Unless it's, unless it's like exposed. That'd be pretty awesome. Okay, I'm about to throw one again. See, let's throw it here. Okay, still more that way. So do not break. thankfully. Hey, come back here. Yeah, this is a far... I've never had a stronghold this far out. Yeah, it's over 1,000 blocks already. Not break. Ah, oh, I'm getting so lucky. Okay. It's so peaceful being out here in the ocean. I want to do an ocean-only world. I think that would be pretty fun. I've seen a lot of videos of other YouTubers. And it just seems so nice, especially with the shaders. Okay, so it's underwater here somewhere. I don't think I have the ability to make a door. So let's try and see if we can find where the stronghold might be. I have zero. Okay, so I spy. Okay, now there's two things I want to find. I armored tram. Oh, this must be something new from. Yeah. Let's take this out. That's cool. I have to look more into the update because I wonder if you can customize your armor or something like that. So now we're on the fun journey to finding. Oh, actually, I heard a spider. I do need some string to make a new bow. Oh wow, okay. That's an iron. Before I start opening doors, I do... Do you just want to quickly... Oh, that's the same. Oh my gosh. Sometimes I do some... some weird things. No way! Okay, okay, okay. Please only need 8. Please only need 8. Please. Come here. Oh my gosh! It's so hard to hit. Okay, I think it's getting angry. I'm getting others. I need one more! Are you kidding me? Let me see. 3, 6, 9. Oh no, I need 2. Okay. Well, that shouldn't be a big problem. I can hopefully find some ender pearls here. I didn't bring a chest with me, and I think I dropped my. Not dropped, but I used. Drop her. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is leave everything there, and I'm gonna take a screenshot here. And let me see if I can find the library. See if it's up here. No. I don't think that's more stronghold. No, it's not. One thing about strongholds is like there's a lot of like dead ends. I take one of these. Actually, I don't think I need it. That's the one I checked. Nothing down there. Okay. Some mobs over here. Hopefully it drops a bow. I won't actually be able to pick it up if it does. The inventory is an absolute mess. So let's use a cobblestone. Oh, there it is. There's library. Okay, and oh, there's a spawner here. Don't need that. There could be an eye ender here. There's not. There is golden apple. Let's check this chest. There we go, ender pearl. Okay, I need one more. And let's take this iron sword. Just in case. Okay, there's actually, I can steal one of the chests. Oh, this is perfect string, so I can make a new bow. Let's do away with the mutton. I do need these. I got so many things in my inventory. Oh, so I can get rid of this right here. Just grab a ton of books. Oh, I forgot I need one more eye. I probably can find. I should be able to find. I have a crafting table, so I need to go back to that area. So let me go ahead and get organized here, find another eye, and then I will be right back with you guys.
2,000 years later.
So, I am back, and I just want to tell you guys that I sometimes hate this game. As you can see, I had to make a nether portal because I am not kidding you, 1 whole hour in here looking for chests for just one stupid ender pearl. Or Enderman, couldn't find anything, so I went to the Nether, and there's a bastion there. I ended up dying from fall damage, and that's why my levels are at 7. But yeah, I did do some trading with some piglins, so I got some goodies here, and I really don't care about the loot. I'm just so exhausted. That was just so absolutely terrible. Got some gold blocks here, which is amazing. I think I can make more gold golden apples, which I think that's the best, or I guess that's the greatest takeaway I've got from this whole ordeal, whatever you call it. So let's grab this here. Oh, my life. I'm never gonna get that time back. Okay, so I can't tell you how tired I am now. That was so bad. Especially the dying from fall damage. I was trying to do a stupid trick. I might include in the video, I don't know. But yeah, it was pretty bad. Let's put away this stuff here. And I hope that is enough blocks. I'm gonna bring some of this here and keep that. Soul speed, it's not too bad. All right, so let's bring the let me keep my bread there actually, because just in case I die, I'm not able to get back up for some reason. But yeah, here we go. I'm officially ready. Oh, and I didn't have a flint, so I had to put like a lava here and two planks. It was a headache. But enough complaining there. I did put some eyes in there already. But here we go. So now we are off to free the inn. And I don't have any potions. I don't even have diamond armor. But I think since it's on normal, I should be okay. Wish me luck, guys. Here we go. Okay, looks like we spawned on the island. Which that's pretty good. That's a good start. Hopefully the dragon is nice to me. Doesn't give me too many problems. Uh-oh, I don't want to look at any Enderman by accident. I think I kind of already did. So let's get these smaller ones. I'm not the best shot when it comes to these. I think this one you have to kind of aim it in a particular way, which I've never been good at. So I think I'm gonna save those caged ones for after. Do this water bucket trick. Come on. The epic fight against the dragon. There's one. Coming to get me now. Yeah, those ones are gonna be a little bit tougher, the ones that are a little bit higher up. We got it there. I think all I have is the cage ones after these. Really bad. Is there one more? There's an Ender Pearl. That's good for me. So there's another one there. And I think this is the last one, right? I think that's the last one. Right? That's the last one. Uh-oh. want to accidentally look at Enderman. That would have been pretty bad if I didn't have that pearl. I don't have much in the way of searching. Okay, hopefully the Enderman is mad at the dragon and not at me. Just gonna run around. Darn you, dragon! I spent like 2 hours trying to get to you. You better go easy on me. I'm gonna be very, very upset. Do not push me down. Are you perching? Oh, not yet. Okay, this should be the end. Let's see if I can hit it with my nice arrow shots. That's so terrible. But you know what? This proves that after this dragon is dead, that if I can do it, then anyone can do it. Seriously. See, I don't have... Oh, I gotta take one of those. So I can get the egg. And it's dead! It's dead! We did it, guys! Get all of this XP. Just a few episodes. This episode probably took me about 5 hours. I'm not gonna visit the end city yet, because I'm gonna save that for another episode. But look, we did it! We did it! I'm so happy! Look at the levels we have. I did this all with iron gear. So, a little crazy. That's for sure. So let's get the egg. Our celebratory egg. I don't want to mess this up because I did one time. We put a torch here. And there we go. We got the egg. Look at me. We did it. Hi guys, so thanks for watching this video. I hope you can like and subscribe. This took me a ton of work. Like I said, I think it was a total of 5 hours of gameplay just to get here. Appreciate and love you all. Thanks for the comments. My next video, I'm definitely going to visit the inn to get those shulker boxes and everything. But thank you guys, thank you. This was fun. And a lot more to come.